rings in front of East Feliciana, 7-0. Then the defense stepping in. Cole Spear, one of the experienced defensive players for the Jackets, makes the over-the-shoulder grab right there and then makes a nice